chirping a bit for the second time today after a shot block is popular. Sent onto the back. Eaton, a one-timer that was deflected but slowed by Dupuis. And here comes Ovechkin in a breakaway.
We just finished talking about straight line hockey. Jeff Schultz, this is straight line hockey. You get the puck, you move it straight. A la Super Bowl, you go vertical, not horizontal. That's a vertical pass straight up the ice. You start going if you're Alexander Ovechkin. You take it in full stride. You go 5-0, you make it 2-1. And that's something else by Jeff Schultz. There's a reason why he's a top plus minus defenseman in the NHL. Not only can he defend, he can move the puck. That is an absolute thing of beauty.
Fourth year in the organization, results connects with a guy who now is the first in the league to hit 40 goals this year.
Doc, how about the shot by Ovechkin? So much velocity, he shattered the goal cam. They have to stop play right now. You watch how hard this puck leaves his stick through the wickets, and that just explodes goal cam. Alexander Ovechkin taking his game to another dimension, shattering an inanimate object.